Announce the gospel of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.